Well, you know, prejudice knows no bounds. And the Catholics and the Baptists don't really like each other, you know. And he thought I made a stupid mistake. So, no, he didn't. I don't think he ever did. And so you go with that. My mother didn't, but she listened to Roland. Roland was the head man of our family. And so I said, well, I'm sorry.